Audrey Carlin, number one New York Times bestselling author of Calendar Girl. I am here today to give you tips on how to write the most successful erotic romance, from my opinion. Number one, you need a strong female character that's driven, or as well a strong male character. The second would be conflict, a tragedy that happened between the couple or in the past, maybe some sacrifice. Number three would be an erotic love tale. So think passion, think fire and heat, sex scenes that are tasteful. Number four, I would say definitely focus on a personal journey of some sort for one of the characters, maybe both, whether they're trying to achieve something in life or going through a lesson that they need to learn. And number five, I would say that a love story isn't enough. It can't just be, you know, you meet the character, you fall in love, and you get married, and it's fade to black. It has to be something that, from start to end, really excites the reader, excites you when you write it. And that will resonate with the people that are reading your books, and it'll resonate with your own self and your own heart, and basically be true to yourself and make it happen.